Back live here.
Ladies, I'll see you guys later. I'll see you later.
So, Wesley, you've got your wrestling gear on. Now I want you to tell us that you've made the right decision.
To be honest with you, I've went over this a dozen times in my head.
I don't know what I'm gonna do. I have no idea.
Oh, you don't know what you're gonna do? You have no idea? You mean to tell me you're thinking about selling your soul to Evolution, Maven? Just one day after we kicked the hell out of them at Survivor Series?
Think about it.
You don't know what to do? What are you thinking?
I'll tell you what I'm thinking. Yeah. I'm wondering where my tag team partners were yesterday when Snitsky was jumping me. That's what I'm thinking.
Wait. I see where this is going. Don't listen to Triple H's crap. He's a liar, Maven. Do you realize what you have? You owe it to yourself. You owe it to everyone to do your best tonight to walk out of here as the world champion. So I want you to really think, Maven, really think about what you're doing and make the right decision. Make the right decision.
Hey. Do you think Jericho's right?
Do I think Jericho's right?
Yeah.
Let me ask you, how long have you been wrestling?
3.5 years.
3.5 years.
Yeah.
3.5 years. And you have a shot to become world heavyweight champion tonight. And you got questions? You're wondering what to do? It took me 18 years to become world heavyweight champion. 18 years! Broken bones, a broken neck, the sacrifices I've made, the sacrifices my family has made! And you're wondering what to do? It's not about the money, the women, the cars. It's about the passion! It's about being world heavyweight champion! You think about it.